guys, my phone just got infected.
Impossible. We put Josh levels of security on it.
It's definitely possible. Says it's the Zombie 2 virus. You do know who made the first zombie worm, right?
Haddock.
Yep.
Who is Haddock?
Bay Area legend. This guy was exposing government deals with defense contractors while we were still in school. Haddock's been off the map for a decade, but if he's back, I mean, wow. What's the virus doing?
Looks like it was first installed through a spoof CTOS mobile update. I can see some of the phones it infected before mine. If I track them back, maybe I can find the source. Let's see if we can figure out Haddock's game here. Can you isolate the worm on a virtual machine?
I would love to. Send it over.
Josh, I found another zombie-infested phone.
Does it have CTOS mobile on it?
Yep. Recent update, too.
This is infuriating. I can't figure out what it's trying to do.
I'll stay on the trail. Got another zombie bite.
Nice. I'm starting to understand part of its process. It's trying hard to spread through infected access points.
Why?
I don't know yet. It's definitely Haddock, though. This is organized a lot like the first zombie code, even though the systems are totally different.
Damn. What is he up to? I'll keep looking.
Right here. 911, please state the nature of your emergency. Can you repeat that? Hello?
We got problems! He ain't going nowhere! Find him! Fucking shitting me!
Another zombie attack through CTOS mobile again, so I think we can confirm the delivery method. Josh, send in the dump to you.
Wait a minute. I think I know what the zombies are up to.
Yeah?
They're infecting other vulnerable phones in close proximity, faking access points to hook in more victims where they can. He's searching for specific keywords, most of them related to Graystrom and military defense technology.
He's building his own little spy network, huh? Does all that data end up somewhere?
This is Haddock.
Yeah, he'll be untraceable that way. But all three of these phones got their update from the same access point. I'm gonna go find it.
I'll work on a cleaner. Wait, do we want to clean it?
Yes. I'm a fan too, but this thing could cause some big problems. Aim for the head, Josh.
They felt they could control us, but now they've created a monster. And we're all going to suffer for it.